People believe it is very good for spinal problems and for skin. But I am chemist. I know what it is.
I have a beauty treatment ongoing here in my hand, also known as how can you clean this in the desert? Like, send help.